అత్యాధునిక మెడికల్ పరికరాల తయారీ కంపెనీ ఆంధ్ర మెడిటెక్ జోన్ని రాష్ట్ర ముఖ్యమంత్రి నారా చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు ప్రారంభించారు. విశాఖ పెదగంచాల్లో మెడిటెక్ జోన్ జాతికి అంకితం చేసిన అనంతరం సీఎం చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు మాట్లాడుతూ, ప్రపంచ అగ్రదేశాలతో పోటీ పడుతున్న భారతదేశం ఇప్పుడు మరో అడుగు ముందుకు వేసి మెడికల్ పరికరాల తయారీ కేంద్రాన్ని 274 ఎకరాల్లో విశాఖలో నెలకొల్పిందని అన్నారు. ఎంఆర్ఐ, స్కానింగ్, ఎక్స్రే వంటి అత్యాధునిక పరికరాలు ప్రపంచ దేశాల ఆసుపత్రుల్లో విశాఖ మెడిటెక్ జోన్ పరికరాలు అందుబాటులో ఉంటాయని అన్నారు.
బాబు
primary health and family welfare, Government of Andhra Pradesh.
So sustainable development goal number 3, as you know, it's about the well-being. And we have impacts all the time, all the sustainable development.
The fourth time, WHO Global Forum on Medical Devices, increasing access to medical devices. This has been started 2010. From then onwards, WHO is working. We are very happy to host this forum meeting in Visakhapatnam. Here we are going to deliberate issues, challenges, potential and opportunities in the medical device sector, and also further medical innovation and also production. It is going to be a very good advantage for the global community. Even objectives of the global forum is to define methods of increasing and measuring access to essential priority medical devices under universal health coverage in compliance with sustainable goals. To share country evidence of best practices in regulating, assessing and management of medical devices. To demonstrate development and use of innovative, appropriate, affordable technologies to respond to global health priorities. To share WHO tools and guidelines and medical devices for better implementation. I am very happy. So many people are here. We are going to deliberate for the next 3 days on various issues. Even here, there are so many sessions, even parallel regional sessions also. Sometimes devices may need different countries, different devices also, prioritization. Even Africa, America, Europe, Southeast Asia, Western Pacific, and so many innovations, we are going to have different sessions also. You are all aware, by 2023, the market for global devices is to be $409 billion. By 2030, top 5 countries in the Asian Pacific, it is going to reach by 2030 $800 million. They are selling their properties for protecting their health. Huge money they are spending on health. Because of devices, medical devices sometimes, even costly expenditure, even so many problems they are facing. This is one place if you see, one of the most important places for pharma. In and around Visakhapatnam, there are so many pharma industries are existing here. Now, Medtech Park has come. Even we are going here, FinTech, and also technology and education in between. we are going to lay one foundation today in 50 acres of land. This is, we are going to start one university also for a global community. So with all these things, this ecosystem, I am very happy you are all here. 3 days you are going to discuss on so many aspects. That knowledge is available for us to new standards. Either quality of air, go for more and more solar